ben hier met de gasten die misschien wel de meest succesvolle Nederlandse gospelgroep. Ik weet niet of je ze zo moet noemen, maar ze zijn echt super succesvol. Trinity's hebben de Zilveren Duif Award gewonnen, in de iTunes Stars gestaan en het succes gaat alleen maar door. Ik ben hier live in Katwijk met... Ja, het zijn bijna mijn vrienden gewoon.
Hey. Guys, hoe is het?
Goed.
Ja, goed jullie te zien. Heel goed jullie te zien.
Eens gelijk.
Wat is er veel gebeurd? We hebben elkaar een paar maanden geleden gesproken, toen Mundo net uit was. Ja. En nu, ja, het houdt gewoon niet op. De krantenberichten, tv-exposure en dat soort dingen. Jullie hebben bijvoorbeeld de Zilveren Duif Award gewonnen.
Ja.
Hoe was dat?
Was leuk. Het was onze tweede keer al, want 2 jaar geleden hadden we hem ook. Maar we wilden hem wel heel graag. Dus we waren heel erg blij met dat Mundo beste album 2014 is bekroond.
Want jullie stonden ook in de top 10 van de iTunes chart. Hadden jullie het succes verwacht eigenlijk?
Verwacht? Nee. Nee, je hoopt er wel een beetje op. Je werkt ergens heel hard voor. Je denkt, nou, dat is het gek zijn als dat lukt. Maar dat we in de top 10 zouden komen, hadden we sowieso niet verwacht. En dat het zo goed zou lopen allemaal, dat is wel echt, dat is wel echt boven verwachting. Ja.
Gaaf. En het is niet zo dat het naar jullie hoofd is gestegen of zo?
Nee, absoluut niet. Nee.
Hey, als je kijkt naar Mundo, ik heb het net nog beluisterd in mijn auto. Luisteren jullie zelf eigenlijk nog naar de album?
Nou, dit was al het eerste album wat we echt heel allemaal echt lang hebben geluisterd. Toen hij uit was, toen hij net klaar was. En dat is wel een goed teken dat we echt allemaal trots waren op het product. Nu zijn we eigenlijk alweer onze muziekbibliotheek aan het volladen met nieuwe inspiratie. Dus dan laat je je... We zijn nu heel veel live aan het spelen. Mm-hmm. Dus we zijn nu elkaar weer aan het zeggen, hey, heb je dit al gecheckt? Is te gek? Heb je Ian Rochelle al gecheckt? Dus we zijn nu weer allemaal playlists aan het maken voor nieuwe songs. Want we zijn ook gewoon weer aan het schrijven.
Maar Mundo, wat is jullie favoriete liedje, want we staan hier in het theater, om live te spelen?
Oei. Favorite song, Steve?
I know one.
Ja, yeah, Show Me Love for Me. Yeah, Show Me Love.
Show Me Love, but also Welcome to the World. Yeah. Because in that song we really need our guest singer, Nema Natel. And she is with us on tour.
Woo.
So I love to play that song every night because without her we can't play it. We have tried once and it was awful. We failed. Yeah. It was our worst music dream of 2014.
It was like a nightmare.
Yeah. Show your true colors, let the world see who you are. Show your true colors.
How is it to work with these crazy guys?
I have a contract that says that I cannot say all the things.
Yeah, baby.
So I'm gonna keep my mouth shut and say that I love them. Awesome. No, but really, it's fantastic. And it generally has been one of the highlights of my career. Finding them, or finding one another, I think, and working together.
How did you meet these guys? Because you're from, where are you from?
I'm from Nairobi, Kenya.
And how did you guys meet each other then?
Well, I first of all met his wife, Nick's wife, at a radio station where I was doing a radio interview. And she told me about her boyfriend, they were not married then, who's in this band. And they were doing something for Tier in Nairobi, and they wanted to find out if I would be interested. And I'm most of the time I'm interested. I just like to do cool stuff. And so we met in Nairobi. They
recorded
came to Kenya.
Video, yeah.
Recorded a music, yeah.
Yeah, Freedom I Want.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Recorded a music video in Mathare, which is one of the slums in Nairobi City. Mm. And I was there with them and with another friend of mine, a rapper from Nairobi. And we had a really great time. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then stuff just started happening. It was one performance and then a tour and then we're in the theater.
Yeah,
so we're in the theater tour. It is a dream come true, I read in Nederlands Dagblad.
Yeah.
Tell me about it.
Well, it's just, for us, it's a whole new experience, man.
It's like a whole new setting, and we can finally do our sad songs, and we can finally really like sob in the melancholied numbers that we also have. So I'm loving it a lot. It draws out a whole new perspective of a whole new aspect of who we are, really.
So what's one of the most beautiful reactions you got from the theater tour?
I think the biggest compliment we can get is that people who don't know us, who just see us in the theater books, they come by and they're blown away and they're amazed. One of the greatest reactions was our producer came by, and we asked him afterwards, you know, what did you think? And he said, I have no comment. It was awesome. I liked it from beginning to end. That's the best reaction we had.
So I heard you were dancing during the tour. Can you just show me a short piece of the choreography?
Okay, no, you do your thing. Okay.
Can you hold my mic?
Yes, of course.
All right.
What the fuck? Dancing.
Lekker.
Impressive.
You can dance as well.
And I'm out of breath already. Where's my tab? Oh, I got it. So let's get to one of the highlights of the year: meeting King Willem Alexander.
Yeah.
En Maxima.
Ja.
En 10 jaar PKN.
Ja.
Estamos de fiesta con Jesús. Hacia lo queremos ir. Y todos unidos en la fiesta. Oh Cristo que va a venir. Oh, estamos de fiesta con Jesús.
And who met the king and the queen?
We all did actually, but I was the first one to run up to them, eh?
Yeah.
And it was right after our song that we did. We were at the end of the whole service thing, and then once we got off stage, we were so excited, and they had a sort of a spare moment, I think. And the guard said, "Yeah, just give it themselves, give it yourself." Mm-hmm. And then I spoke to Maxima and Willem Alexander, and I invited the boys to also chat with, and it was nice.
It was really nice.
Nice people.
Yeah.
And you guys gave them your CD, of course. Yeah. Did they ever give you feedback on the CD?
No. We are not yet invited to
to a private party.
A royal party. So maybe party. Once.
I know this will happen. Once you put Mundo in, you just
Maxima loved it though. Yeah? She verbally she said yeah.
Like the music.
Yeah, she loved it. Yeah. It reminded her of home as well.
Alright.
Which is good.
Right. Well, guys, thank you very much for taking the time out for G-Time TV. It's always a blast to talk to you guys. This is Trinity Theater Tour G-Time TV.